preempting to that. So the first time I got a message for Shelly was not through Vinod Uncle, even though he's known me my whole life. I got a message from some other producer saying that there's a film, and then I got a message from Ghazal that there is a film that I want you to hear. Now, because I met Ghazal, so you remember this Ghazal. And then I was like, huh, Ghazal, let's hear it. And that's when Shelly came, and she, do you remember this, Shelly? And I was like, why didn't Vinod Uncle just call me? So she's like, he didn't want to. He wanted me to do it on my own.
I didn't call Sonam. This is important for you to note. I did not want to influence her this much. Only if you like the script and the director, you do the film. Otherwise, I will never call you. I did actually. Thank you for reminding me. I never called.
I can't forget it because I knew that was a very typical Vinod Uncle thing to do.
And one more embarrassing question for Vinod. If Shelly was not your sister, would you still come forward to make a film with her as a director?
Let me tell you honestly. What had happened with Shelly, she's worked 20 years assisting. Then she went to a film school to learn. Then in Broken Horses, which I made in America because she lives there, she made a small film on the making of Broken Horses. And at the rap party that film played, and I was very drunk, and Yogesh is somewhere here who's my co-producer, I said, yaar, kitni achhi film, kisne banayi hai? So he said, Shelly ne banayi hai. So maine Shelly ko bola, okay, now you're ready. I'll make a film for you. 20 years. And this is my sister. That is when I made a commitment to her. I will make a film. Then, that is sister, okay? Then she wrote a script called Marco Mastamalang, which was about to shoot. I did not like the script till last day. 1 month before I pulled the plug, she fought with me and went to America. She said, my brother is nonsense. Chali gayi. Phir maine promise kiya hua tha. मैंने कहा अच्छा यार मैं भाई मैंने प्रॉमिस किया तू मिलियन डॉलर ले ले तू कुत्ते बिल्लियों पे फिल्म बना दे मैं नहीं देखूंगा कोई बात नहीं ये सच्ची बात है फिर इसने ये स्क्रिप्ट लिखी गजल के साथ ये लोग मेरे पास आए इन्होंने मुझे कहानी सुनाई मैंने कहा आई एम सो प्राउड ऑफ यू दैट दिस फिल्म आई शट आई विल डू इट सो द करेक्ट आंसर फॉर योर क्वेश्चन इज आई हैव ओनली डन दिस फिल्म बिकॉज आई लव दिस स्क्रिप्ट Not because she's my sister. I would never do it. They have written an outstanding script. And for me, it is one of the most important films I've done in my career in terms of what is... See, every film I make, I say something. Hmm. So this is the true answer. Ke behen to wahan thi jab maine commit kiya tha, lekin ye film behen ki nahi hai. Ke aap dekhenge to aapko pata chalega.
Thank you.
But ladti bahut hai yaar. Bahut problem hai uska.
And Vijay,
I don't know whether Sonam fights with Anil more or Shelly fights with me more.
I didn't fight with Shelly at all. I fought with Dad for sure.
And Vijay, this question is for you. You have been distributing various films, making various films with different directors, different producers. In what way you find Vidu's this film different from his earlier films and the earlier films which you have done?
So I think let's just make one thing very clear. Working with Vidu is the hardest across anyone in the industry. But there is nobody else who has a pulse on the changing audience as well as he does. And when he says, and everyone on the panel here is saying that this is a very special film, this is a film that reflects today's changing society. And this film is hugely entertaining, and yet it's got a message which I think society needs to start thinking about. So when we've got a tagline which says, set love free, I think that's something to think about. And I think this film would not have been made if we didn't have this spectacular cast who really, I mean, you know, how many films do you see with such large sort of talented actors? I think the fact that they all said yes to the script and the director and Vidu, I think it says a lot about this very special film. So now we're looking to you guys to actually support us on this film. It's an important film. We want you to adopt this film as if it was your film. And actually, this film needs that special handling. And I think this needs people to be able to actually speak about it and make sure that it moves in the right direction. So thank you for that.
I have a question. And whoever chooses, this question is for those whoever choose to answer this question. The title of the film is beautifully misleading. Ek ladki ko dekha to aise laga. But at the same time, the trailer itself is daringly revealing. what is it that you want to reveal about the film? What is it that you want to reflect upon? A subject perhaps you want to touch upon with your film that you would like to reveal here?
We are talking about freedom. We are talking about setting, coming out of the glass boxes. We are talking about set yourself free. You know, like each character here that these great actors played are characters who said, there's a great line that Juhi says in the film. She says, for 22 years, I have lived for my husband and for my children. Now that they have grown up, I want to live for myself. That's a great line. There's a great line that Balbir Chaudhary says, that all my life I wanted to be a chef, and he didn't want to be Mukesh Ambani of Moga, but he wanted to be the chef that he couldn't be, and then he sets himself free and moves on. Sahil Mirza, all his life he wanted to become a great playwright, but he was trying to please others. Finally, he realizes all you have to do is apna sach likho, which is this movie. That's why I say, if you like it, I'm very happy. If you don't, it's a movie that I am so proud of, because it's hamara sach hai. Sahil Mirza grows to be somebody else. And Sonam holds the pillars of these performances together with her quiet. And I told her, I said, I had no idea you can play it so vulnerable. She was so vulnerable in these shots. She gets so scared when her brother, he's not here, but he played it very, very well, Abhishek Duhan. And when he screams at her, and she's like a little baby. So the point is that for me, each character in the film is setting themselves free through this film. And I hope all of you and everybody who sees this film has the courage after seeing the film to set themselves free. Thank you.
Sonam ma'am, this must be one of the boldest roles of your career. Did you have any second thoughts while making the film?
I don't know about bold, since this is, I shouldn't say it that I'm, because you're next to me, I'm not going to say what I was about to say. But I would also say that I don't believe, there's a one thing that I don't believe in, and that's labels. And when I decide to do any film or any character, I get only encouraged when I know that nobody else would say yes to this except for me.
Do you want to push the envelope for the heroines in Indian cinema now?
I don't think I'm immodest enough to say something like that. I'm humble enough to understand that I'm a certain kind of person and I'm a certain kind of actor, and I can't do what other people do. So I can only do what I can do, and I don't think I'm talented enough to do what other people do, so I'm very happy in my space. So I'm just trying my very best to do what I can do.
As Sonam's father, what are your reactions on the film and the story of the film?
See, when I heard the script and when I hear a story, a script, I don't go into the gyan of anything. I love the story, I love the character, and I'm in the role, I'm in the character, and the rest follows.
Absolutely.
I'm not a political person. I'm a very liberal person. I live and let live. That's my way of thinking, and that's the way I am. I believe in a democratic society, and otherwise, when I listen to a story, I'm an actor. I love the story, I love my role, and I just do it. Ab uske baad kya hota hai, wo aap log batayenge.
Thank you so much, guys. We'll do photo ops now.
Thank you.
Thank you. We are done.
I think we are.
वो तो रोज लगता है यार मैं बीवी को देखता हूँ तो.
Thank you, guys. Thank you.
How many points right now today?
थोड़ा सर थोड़ा सा कपूर दा सामने अरे बर्थडे उनका अरे